Today we'll be solving the equation x to the 4th plus 3x squared minus 4 equals 0. We're going to solve this by factoring, and the goal is to make this term a power of 2 and this term a power of 1. So we'll make the substitution u equals x squared. So now when we plug in u, this gives us u squared plus 3u minus 4 equals 0. Now we can factor this like a quadratic. This gives us u plus 4 times u minus 1 equals 0. Setting each one equal to 0, this gives us u plus 4 equals 0, or u minus 1 equals 0. Moving 4 to the other side, this gives us u equals negative 4, or u equals 1, but we're trying to solve for x, so now we're going to plug x squared back in, so we get x squared equals negative 4. This means that x equals plus or minus the square root of negative 4, so that is an extraneous solution. We also have x squared equals 1. This gives us x equals plus or minus the square root of 1, so this gives us the solutions x equals plus or minus 1. So these are the real solutions. Let's note that if we include complex solutions, plus or minus the square root of negative 4 is plus or minus 2i. So if we want to look at all solutions, this would be x equals plus or minus 1 or plus or minus 2i.